Hello, in this video I will show you how to set up eSIM on POCO X7. So you have to start by opening your settings application, then go to mobile networks and click on manage eSIM. Now click on add carrier and click on set up an eSIM. Now you have to scan your QR code. And then click setup, and here you have to enter your verification code. Then click finish. And as you can see, my eSIM is now set up. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.